Is it over? Are they...
They're fine.
Your son's a tough kid.
The battalion.
They'll take out the whole building next.
Dad!
Hope! Thank goodness. Are you hurt?
No. How about you?
Still in one piece.
Some kind of monster? I'm flesh and blood, like you. An ordinary citizen of Cocoon. Don't you get it? This has been our home our whole lives. How could we even think about destroying it? We want to protect this place just as much as you.
He's on our side? He's lying. What if he's telling us it's a trick?
You must be Snowvillians. Yag Roche, Psycom Division. I understand your plight. However, the Pulse threat is not so easily dismissed. The very existence of Ulysses puts every last one of us in danger. Tell me, do you really think your life is worth more than the lives of millions of Cocoon citizens? I do not. And so, it falls to me to order your execution. It's that simple. It is my responsibility to see you put down. Your lives are forfeit.
Oh, cut the crap! You want Lassie? Then kill Lassie! Why do other people have to die? The purge has gotta stop!
Do you think we want to purge our own people? If any trace of Pulse remains, the populace will erupt into chaos! Without sacrifice, without the purge, Cocoon will die.
Fire! I gave no order!
No!
Your dad. We threatened you and forced you to help us. Got it?
There must be something else.
Do what she says. I can't let you get dragged into this. I want to stay here, but there's no place for Ulysses. I'm going with the others. We'll survive somehow. I promise you that. Dad, hate to run out on you.
You're not running! This is not running away. You've made a choice. You'll survive and do what needs to be done.
You mean complete my focus?
Don't you worry about that. You make the choice.
Thanks, Dad.
Damn it.
Our turn, hero.
What? I can handle a little gas.
Catch your breath. I'll throw in some hits for you.
Thanks. these guys. Don't get cute. Right, let's move it.
Take care, Dad.
When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Thank you.
Not a lot of security here. Yeah, for these people, the Lassie panic must still seem like a world away. Huh.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting eidolons on parade. Starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure. Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Lassie, who surfaced in Palampolum and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her!
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow them away with the Lassie.
They're all infected by pulse or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go. Loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile. The pompous Sancta parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
Show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
The attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsey's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle! You dare oppose me! cutscene grants me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide. Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus Park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
Please keep an eye on your children.
Forget it.
No
kind
after the parade.
Come on, let's go.
You three, it's awesome.
You can only find it. I feel like I need to be
on.
What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park, built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. I was gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping him.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? Nope.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
Wonder where we can go on this thing.